In this FOA fiber optic hands-on video, we're going to take a look at a new product on the marketplace, the 3M Easy Cleaver. It's a disposable fiber cleaver. It comes with 3M fiber lock splices and their pre-polished splice connectors, and it's designed to be used about 120 times and be discarded. It's absolutely unique, uses a new technique to scribe the fiber and cleave it, and we're going to take a look at it so you can see how it works. Every now and then in fiber optics, something comes along that we might actually call revolutionary. Well, this is one of those gadgets. This is the 3M Easy Cleaver. And there's a number of things that are revolutionary about it. But probably the most revolutionary part is its price. It's free. 3M provides these in packages of their pre-polished splice connectors and their fiber lock splices. And what we're used to as cleavers in fiber optics are either these strange little things that look like staplers, which are sometimes just about as efficient as staplers and cleaving fiber. And then we have the expensive cleavers that are used for fusion splicers. And this is sort of interesting because it's by far and away the cheapest cleaver that you can get. But it doesn't use the normal metal blade to scribe the fiber to cleave it. What it uses is something quite different. Right in here is a thin filament of diamond, and that's what actually does the work. Here's the secret of the 3M Easy Cleaver. Instead of using a metal blade or wheel to do the cleaving, it actually scribes the fiber with a diamond wire or thread, which you slide along the fiber to do the actual scribing before the fiber is pulled and cleaved. This is a unique way of doing it. It's very different, so let's see how it works. And this is what the cleaver looks like, and this is how it works. We've got a section of fiber here that will strip so we can demonstrate. I'm using the new Ripley center feed stripper that allows us to strip efficiently in one swipe. So there we've stripped the fiber, and we'll use an alcohol saturated lint-free wipe, and we'll clean it. And then it's very simple. We simply place the fiber in the cleaver, and there is a guide to show you how long the final cleave fiber length will be. And we clamp on the fiber. We clamp the cover. Slide the diamond wire cleaver to the back, open it up, there's the end of our fiber that's been cleaved off, which we'll dispose of carefully, and there's our cleaved fiber. And we've looked at these in microscopes, and it's a good cleave. In fact, it's an amazing cleave for a free cleaver. Let's hope 3M thinks about selling these on the open market, because I can think of a lot of other people who could use them. Good job, 3M. This video demonstration of the 3M Easy Cleaver is one of many FOA videos on YouTube. There's our lecture series on fiber optics, and our lecture series on premises cabling. plus dozens of hands-on demonstrations of how to install fiber optics and premises cabling. Check our YouTube channel and all the playlists to look at all the different videos that we have available. We're the Fiber Optic Association, the International Professional Society of Fiber Optics. Learn more from our website, thefoa.org.